There was a real concern for a while that this holding pond and solid separator was actually going to overflow, but I think they're in the safe department. And some of these floods that you see here, not everyone was flooded out, but this is the highest the water's ever been. This type of waters. Floodwaters, you know, if you're not used to having them, or if it's not a place that normally has them, it'll destroy the sod. Like these ball fields you see right here, they're probably it's going to be a lot of money to recover, and we probably don't have that kind of money, so. Look at the happy dog.